Nation, a Win Media production. My name is Brother Bilal Saif Allah Muhammad. I'm your host. And I would like to start off by bearing witness that there's no God but Allah, and Prophet Muhammad is his last messenger and prophet. Today we have with us a group from the Moore Science Temple of America. We have Chief Minister Ras Sadi El, we have Sheikh Isis, and we have the brother Imam Rasul Hassan Bey. And I would like to welcome them with the choicest greetings of paradise. As-salamu alaykum.
Alaykum as-salam.
It's great having you on Nation to Nation. Today we will explore the Moore Science Temple of America, and I'll be asking you some very specific questions our audience would like answers to. Like, how did the Moore Science Temple of America come about?
It gets a little sensitive, but the fruition and the foundation of the Moore Science Temple of America came about in Chicago during the early 1920s. And Prophet Noble Drew Ali founded the Moore Science Temple of America.
The title Prophet for Noble Drew Ali several times. Now, when you are using the title Prophet in regards to Noble Drew Ali, is it in the same sense as we use the title Prophet for, say, Moses, Jesus, Prophet Muhammad? Could you clarify?
Reason, that? Allah raised a prophet for the Arabs. Same reason he raised him for the Israelites in Egypt was to get them out the iron hand oppression of people that wouldn't like them. So how can we be the only people on the face of the earth without a prophet? Then we're saying we're the only people on the face of the earth that God don't love. And so we're saying, when we say prophet, it's in the same exact vein as it is on
any
other religion.
Language is belittling him to less than what humans are, because you have humans that speak six or seven different languages. So we can't put a human language on something that is infinite or divine. You have to look at it from the aspect of what's being said in that language, or the spirituality of what's being said by this person or by this tribe of people. So when you look in the Quran of Mecca, you can also see that it talks about the book that is sent to a nation will come in the same language.